Each year, millions of menopausal women worldwide receive systemic exogenous estrogen as hormone replacement therapy. Hansen and colleagues investigated whether hormone replacement therapy, HRT, is a risk factor for developing asthma based on Danish registries. They performed a nested case control study of women aged 40 to 65 with a new diagnosis of asthma, matching each with 10 healthy control women. New asthma was defined as two redeemed prescriptions of inhaled corticosteroids within 2 years. Termination of asthma was defined as no further prescriptions filled for 2 years. Hormone replacement therapy was defined as two redeemed prescriptions of exogenous female sex hormones within 6 months. 95,360 participants received hormone replacement therapy for a median of 2.9 years. The prevalence of hormone replacement therapy was higher in the asthma group compared with the control group. Women receiving active hormone replacement therapy had an increased risk of developing new asthma compared to controls. Surprisingly, progesterone monotherapy decreased the hazard ratio of new asthma. Termination of active hormone replacement therapy was significantly associated with subsequent termination of asthma. The authors conclude that this data suggests that hormone replacement therapy can trigger and maintain pathology in asthma. Prospective and mechanistic studies are warranted to determine how best to guide women seeking remedies for their menopausal symptoms.